And Boston needing just a point to secure the third division title. Top scorer Greg Blundell had their best chances, but now goalkeeper Paul Bastock in the way. Boston boss Steve Evans believes his side can follow Rovers into Division 2 next season. And even though they spurned the chances for glory against the division's best side, this one from Simon Rusk, they did enough to make sure of their highest league finish in the club's history. For Doncaster, party time, the champions of Division 3.